Evanston police are working right now to find out the identity of a man shot early this morning near the Howard Red Line CTA station. It happened after two men got into an argument over something near Marshfield and Howard. That escalated quickly. Shots were fired around 1:15 this morning. One of the men died. Police say the other suffered a graze wound to the head and he was taken to the hospital.